So the whole 20-year thing, in the summer of 2003, the tale of two avenues began. It's an old legend in the scene. Because Ocean Avenue and Page Avenue came out in the same summer. I don't know if you knew that, but they did. So, back then you were all young, and you know, dumb and cocky and stupid. And so we were like, dude, our avenue is better than your avenue, bro. And that went on for a while, But then, we found out we're actually best friends, and now we just do karate in the basement together. It's time to make some noise for Story of the Year! Happy birthday, Dave Jackson.